there on the screen, you can see there's a little bit of slowing, but it's nothing major. And for that matter, the traffic for the most part in the East Bay has been pretty good. As we look at the peninsula, we've been not talking a lot about the peninsula or the South Bay. We've had very little slowing there. And at the Bay Bridge this morning, we have traffic that is just a little slow, but not much. 7:32, let's go back to the headlines.